To solve this problem, we can apply conservation of momentum. M1 V1 plus M2 V2 plus M3 V3 is equal to the sum of the three masses.